midterm training. I think you know the form. Maybe this not the form in the enthalpy, because the enthalpy will be common form for any class. So we need one discussion. But midterm depends on each class, and for my class, I use the form with student number. First here, we use two of ID student number last digits. NM equal that one. So I like you to spend attention if here you have this number. So you must receive it well. This A, I, this A, B, and you have your M. If you compute your M wrongly, automatically you have zero score. No discussion. I cannot distinguish the case when maybe you compute wrongly M or you take M from your neighbor. Do you understand? So that's why if I see in my list your name corresponding that M, but in your work you have older M, immediately zero score. So maybe exclusion when you take M equal 100 for example, and you say that teacher in the class there is no student with M equal 100, so I cannot copy. So maybe I will consider this case. Now, first question, it is a you know from the training test, quadratic function. So you have MS equal AS square plus BS plus C, and you have the condition F1. Okay, here I forgot I will let M equal 10 to show like a symbol. M3 equal 12.5, M4 equal 8.9. So you have the system A plus B plus C, 9A plus 3B plus C, and 16A plus 4B plus C, and you use calculator to find ABC and you find F2. Easy, but I want to highlight one thing. In the real midterm, you will have one grid paper, A3 form, with two sides, so you have enough space to fill on your short solution. What this means short solution? You place, if you repeat the data in the test, I will consider this no solution. So if you write this system, I consider this not your solution. You just set M equal 10, you substitute. Do you understand? But when you write this system, okay. So now please student, I cannot give the exact definition what this means short solution. But we consider short solution when you start really start your solution. If you just repeat the condition that's already given in the test, no, we don't accept that. Understand? So now sometimes you can write something very shortly and we accept. Sometimes you say you write longer, but we don't accept. Anyway, please write something. You must write something. And this is the question one result. So student, if you give result, even write, but without your short solution, your score will be reduced. How much? I don't know. I will discuss with department, but sometimes department allows teacher to reduce score to 0 points. So generally, teacher can completely cancel your result if you give this result without your short solution. Do you understand? Write something. Even your result will be wrong, but you will sell your score. If you write nothing but your solution, even this right, anyway, sometimes your score can be zero. So remember, we don't accept right solution, right result without short solution. So I highlight that. And the last thing, student, this question can appear, but if instead of quadratic function, I give you cubic function. Cubic function, how you understand? Polynomial of third degree, rightly. So you will have function of ax cubed plus bx square plus cn plus d. Surely you need one condition more. The system will be more complicated. Sorry, some of you have good calculator. They can solve the system of four equations or variable. But if you don't have that, you must start some calculation. Firstly, for this example, cancel one variable and you return to the system of three variables. Anyway, I think at least you must remember to name quadratic and cubic function. The other name, I don't think this is important. Moreover, if I set this a exponential function, how you that f will be I exponential s or I exponential ks or c I ks? Do you understand? So the older name sometimes can confuse, but the only name that will give you the form with that question, this is quadratic and cubic function and linear function too. So please remember well these familiar names. Question 2, long test, but calculation very short. So read carefully. And here we have express the value of the kind of function of time. So if you express function like vj, j is the number of years from beginning, and you here you say linearly. So you note vt is it plus b, and so you can have equation. First, initially v0 will be 3000, I just n equal 10, so this is 4000. And v 15, this is 0. You find a b and you find answer. So here we ask you for the value. So if you can start even fast calculation without this function. For this example, if you think okay, initially return to 0 after 11 years, and because this is linearly, this means the constant, right? So each year it must be, the value must be decreased by that number, and so you can find very fast the real idea after 10 years. But sometimes we can have older questions like, let VT be the failure. Ask you to find integral. Understand? So depends on question you must decide. If the question is simple, if the question does not ask you to write the function, so you can touch any of your solution. Okay, you find a good result, you will have full score. Don't worry about your way must be absolutely similar to my way. Here we are at university. Do you understand? I will not request that you must follow exactly my way. But sometimes my way, especially when the question is specific, do you understand? You must pay attention to the form of the question. So here, linearly. And the last thing, student, I say one of those things. Can you accept the result with the value greater than 4,000 in that case? No. So student, I will not say that your calculation is always good or sometimes bad, but you must check it. You must check by some very easy obvious observation. Here we have depreciate, or you say probe initial to zero, so your answer must be smaller than initial. Understand? You just take one small check, only one, sometimes this enough. Now the third, you know how you find the inverse, this not 1 over f, so now let y equal that 1, m equal 10, so you have this a logarithm y, so n is a 10 plus logarithm y square, so change the variable. You have that, so your integral will be okay, and you touch calculator. So now student, one more time, I must say this question now requires more calculated skill. Some equation can be longer, but the main idea is solving equation. So here, this is the most important at university level. You must have some idea about the right way, the right direction. You must believe that if you move in right direction, understand? So you will earn at least maybe 50% score already. But if you cannot recognize the problem, you don't remember the right direction, you spend time and you get nothing. So this is my most important advice for all students. Recognize the right form, recognize the right direction, move there. If some of you ask this boy, for example, how to go to Bến Thành Market, understand, even he doesn't know exactly, but if he moves in the right direction, he has a good chance of going there. But if he moves instead of this direction, but opposite direction to Phú Lâm, for example, understand? So, from time to time, he is far, farther, farther. So now, remember, when you touch review for all problem, you can forget a lot of things, but right direction, you must remember. Now this is familiar with m equal 10. So you have the limit S square plus 81 minus 8 square here plus. Okay, Riley, thank you. So 81 plus alpha s, and here similarly and when you substitute s equal 1 you get 0 by 0 and here student the difference between this solution when you see it in the training test and at this moment this is L'Hopital rule. When you see this question in the training test, at that time, we have not studied L'Hopital rule. So you must use the factorization way. Do you understand? So you can see here, two solutions. We go A plus B plus C equals 0, S1 equals 1, S2 will be C over A. So you will have about s minus 1, s plus that number. Similarly for below. This is my own way, but second way, this is L'Hopital rule. You can take the limit now of f prime over g prime. So derivative about will be that number below. Will be that number. And when you substitute s equal 1, you will have easy fee limit. Okay. Thank you. I will check it. If the mistake happened, so generally you can consider that like you earn full score. But anyway, I think because this score, we don't count it. So I will change the question in the file that I upload. Do you understand? But now I highlight one thing. Some question will repeat the same question like as in the training test, but the time is changed. When you solve that question first time in training test, you have only one solution, one way to find. But now, at the end of the first half, you have more tools. You have already the second way. Do you understand? So now it depends on you. You can improve, you can use older way to find solution faster. Don't limit yourself only in the first solution. But now, another question, now maybe slightly more complicated. This form, student, we don't ask you to find the limit immediately. We ask you to find first alpha. So, the limit exists I think you can start solution in the simple way, substitution. If you substitution, so above you have 0, understand? and below. Okay, I think this question is not really good. Some students can recognize this will be better if we inverse the order. That means the same question, but we ask you the limit. This expression exists. Do you see different? The difference is if you keep this from student, so above you have already zero. So if below, different from zero, limit exists, and even when you can find the limit, that means the answer will be on alpha. But if we change the order, the above, below, so you say below you have already zero, and so if you want the limit exist, at least you must have the above 0.2 and you find alpha, and after that you have the limit 0/0. You can use the root or you can use the L'Hopital rule. Do you understand? So sometimes student, the question change, or we ask you just find limit, or we ask you to find some parameter only, and please spend attention. So here, anyway, if some of you want to change, I will say in my upcoming file, I will change the order. So if you find alpha, so below is zero, this is good answer. And the limit now will be in the inverse order, understand? So if you found two, but in my upcoming result, this is 1/2. So anyway, your initially two is good, do you understand? So that question, I will change the order. So this you must be right. Firstly, and next, the result will be inverse to your result if you solve this question. So question 6. For that question, I will ask you how you find what you must use here. Number A. Okay, for m equal 10, you have the limit. Tan alpha s plus 3 over tan alpha s plus 1. Here, tan alpha square s plus 5 over 2. And student, good, I will touch. M equal 10, so here this is where root 10. I heard some of your decision, you remember a good definition, a good problem number A. But for general case, maybe it's more useful if you remember S to this thing, 1 plus A over S. This A exponential I. So your calculation will be shorter, faster. So here you rewrite the most important that you need, number 1 inside. So
you will have to over and now above. You need only that number, you don't need the inversion. So you need but it looks like you multiply that expression, so you must divide. And now when s to 50, what you have student inside this a exponential 2 and above s to 50, you have the first degree over first degree. So here you keep only the highest. And now, after canceling, you have your limit. This is exponential. To cancel, you have square root 10. You have alpha. And you touch the integral. Because here this is 10. Here this is 10. And below, you have the expression you multiply. This is this one, so you divide that one. So when you keep only the highest order, you have 10 alpha square here, square root 10 alpha there. So now, I must say that. So, very, very, a shame mistake happened when you write square root 10 a lot of time. You can release square root 10. So I must say, this kind of mistake surely will affect your final score, but from other side, sometimes teacher can sell your score if you give a good solution. So we take consideration. And sometimes, especially in the end term, when the question is too complicated, we can give even 3 quarter, that means 0.75 points out of 1 for dry solution, wrong final result. Do you understand? Generally, we will give half points, but sometimes it will be 0.75. So it depends on calculation. I cannot confirm. Anyway, very important student, not only your result, but also your way of giving. So if you see clearly the way to find answer, please write directly in your paper. Do you understand? Don't write outside and after that, copy, you can lose time and you can write mistake. And now, a very long limit. But now I must one more time recall, you have a very strong technique to solve this a L'Hôpital. So for example, that one student, one more time and equal 10. So the first session, 10 minus 100 plus 11 s alpha more over s. When s go to 0, this will be 0 over 0. But if you use L'Hôpital below, derivative is 1. Above, derivative respect s student. This just 1 over 200 square root and derivative inside this space S, this is element alpha. So you see when S go to 0, that one cancel. So you see the first limit is that number, the first expression. I repeat still that you can multiply the adjoint root, or you can use, remember now you already studied derivative, so you have L'Hopital rule. Similarly, the second one, logarithm cos square root 10 alpha s over s square, you can use two ways. If you use my general notion about the specific limit, so you must rewrite because this is logarithm to cancel logarithm inside, you must try logarithm of cos minus 1. And if you have logarithm 1 plus cos minus 1, so here you must divide cos minus 1. And because you divide, so you multiply, but when you multiply cos, you must divide for the square inside. We want to use 1 minus cos s over s square go to 1 over 2. Do you understand? So you have the full transformation to basic limit. But here, if you use L'Hopital, so below this is 2s. Above, you can cancel directly. Derivative of logarithm will be 1 over cos, but inside come to 0. So 1 over cos go to 1. Cos of 0, this is 1. So now I say student, this is my way when I find L'Hopital derivative of that one. Understand? But here, in fact, s go to 0, inside cos go to 0, cos 0, this is 1. So this expression will go to 1. Why you have to spend time to write? Now, remaining only derivative inside of cos, this is minus sin. Do you understand? And multiply derivative more. And now you can find the limit very fast. So student, okay, this question makes some of you fear, worry, very big limit. Remember, especially in the midterm and term, we don't ask you complicated questions like high school. We ask you to use the basic, very basic rule, do you understand? But maybe in the way that firstly is terrible. But now, limit is the sum. So you cut up limit into three small limits, and you will treat each one, and it will be short term. And when you treat, remember, you have a lot of way to do. R, elementary, R, derivative. This one, but for the expression like that, you have this sin does not have limit, but you can guess that limit. You can try a squeezing. Do you understand? So you can find the limit. That question, do you spend time of training? Do you remember slant? Okay, you have two ways, or you use formula. A, this A, limit Fs over S. Or second way, you will divide directly. Student, I must say, you can divide by partner. Or, if somebody you understand, you can rewrite above in the form that can show below. For example, 10x squared student, if you want to divide x plus 1, so you need the next term of 10x squared, this is 10x. And because 10x, so this is 19x, so here you need 9x, and divide to x plus 1, so you need which number here? 9. So now the remaining go to 0. You need not by a station. So you can see here GF, this will be 10x plus 9. So I must say student, at repeat. At that level, we don't have time to repeat 10, even 100, one kind of example. Do you understand? Like high school. So I don't hope that, I never hope that you will understand this kind of question very well. But what we need, this is the general direction. You recognize right from, you know that you must do something and you combine with your high school technique. There, you can do anything. You can cut corner. You can sleep yourself. Do you understand? I don't care. It depends on your high school. Right way, the most important. This question one more time. Test some of you fear long test, but if you read carefully, what is meditation there? It's just continuous. And continuous, that means see here, this is the limit of that function when x goes to 0. So this is the same limit question, but in the continuous form. Do you understand? We have a good topic. This is limit. We can ask you to find some limit. We can ask you to find parameter alpha, so limit exists. We can ask you to find slant. We can ask you to find the condition that function continuous, but on just the question of limit. And now this limit, when x goes to 0, you have 1 minus 1 above, 0 below. So R, you split into two basic limits, exponential and square root. R, you use ln. When you cut the derivative below, cancel, exponential the same. That one will be 1 over 2, because below will be 1. So you don't have the undetermined form anywhere. Do you understand? Question 10. You must yield the derivative of a tăng. Do you remember to find y prime? Here you have a tăng of 10x and equal 10 I took. So the first derivative here, what is it, student? Above this will take derivative inside, and below this is 1 plus 100x squared. Understand? And some derivative more for the composed function and the tangent equation. Do you agree with me? So instead of asking direct derivative, we ask you the tangent equation. But I repeat, mainly students, even 7 or 8 questions will be the main topic of our lecture. Now we have one, the same kind of question, but we need one special technique of derivative. Here, m equal 10, so you must find derivative of U equals S power 10S, for example. How you take this derivative? A dot U prime equal 10S multiply S 10S minus 1. So what you must do for this calculation? Okay, the right way, take logarithm. So you have 10S multiply logarithm S. So when you take derivative, you will have derivative outside. Okay, and you have the function here. Anyway, student, here, I don't check, but I think sometimes if you don't remember exactly, you can try one thing. I am not sure that it will give you the good result, but maybe sometimes you are lucky. How you can write this tangent line equation without remembering the good way to derivative? You use calculator. Do you understand? But from other side, student, remember derivative gives you only approximated value. So this equation earlier anyway gives you some kind of equation, but when you something still looking for problem. Do you understand? Will it give you a good approximation of the answer? We are not sure. So I must say, student, from engineering side, using calculator, this is very important technique, important skill. But from other side, do you understand? If you know how to find exact value, this given data. So I must say, if some of you here use derivative by calculator, I cannot say that it completely wrong. Sometimes you lucky. But will you play your future with only luck? It depends on you. And now the last question today. This is long question, and I am not sure that Miss Wong, when she did the application, she told you. But this question one more time. We already give you in the training. And if some of you spend time, this question looks very simple. What we ask you? We ask you one worker works on morning shift. Morning and produce such number of unit, and we ask when exactly worker works more efficiently. But if you spend time using the training tree, you will see how we solve this one. How we define most efficiently? That means worker works from faster to lower. Like one athlete run student, where at which moment the athlete runs fastest? Before he must run faster and faster, and after this moment he must lower. Do you understand? So this time student we define like before. Work faster. But work faster, that means the right line derivative increase. And below and after, work lower. Work lower, that means derivative decrease. But when some function increase, if you take derivative, one more time, it must be positive. And here, it must be negative. And below, between them, derivative, the function, negative, before positive, after negative, so between them, it must be zero. So here you take second derivative for 83 and tell t square minus 96 t I think and plus. And if you solve, you will have two solutions. Understand? If only one solution inside the interval you find inside that interval, so maybe this is the only solution that you can show me, even without considering the sign. But if both solutions are inside, so you must pay attention. Maybe for one, the derivative shifted from negative to positive, and for other, positive to negative, so one moment will be less efficient, other will be more efficient. So you choose. Understand? And in fact, we know this bond, this A, and Blaschian bond, and Blaschian bond. So, in fact, that question leads to second derivative to zero, and the sign from plus to minus.